Arby. Why did you let me know you were coming over here?
I mean, it's really just spur of the moment. I was just in the area. I just ride by, thought
about it. Spur of the moment. Why couldn't you give me a call beforehand and let me know you were coming? You can't just be popping up here.
I mean, I told you it wasn't that no big thing. I was just in the area. I just stopped by and check on you and the baby.
I mean, I'm saying, respect my house. I don't just pop up at your house. Like, at least give me a notice when you just show up over here.
I mean, Shayla, I'll be over there all the time. Like, what's the big deal?
I know, but I'm pregnant and I'm living here alone. So, startled me.
That's more the reason I need to pop up over here.
No, you don't. You don't need to pop up over here. What I'm saying is do not pop up over here. Give me a call first. Let me know. At least, like, a day in advance or something.
A day.